This morning, on the heels of the ethics indictment of the Southeast Region EPA Administrator, there's a renewed effort to get the North Birmingham Superfund site to the national priorities list. Birmingham Mayor Randall Woodfin and U.S. Representative Terri Sewell wrote a letter urging the EPA to act immediately to make the 35th Avenue Superfund site a national priority. That move would expand the resources available to complete the current cleanup.